In the hot seat they go, but who'll be picked to know best? Find out in Delegation at 7:30. Now, though, even James Bond can't hide with Fame Game on the Run hot on his trail.
Tonight is Dara O'Hanlon, an 18-year-old student from Leopardstown, Dublin. Dara would do anything to meet his hero, the man that makes men, women and children swoon at his feet. Yes, ladies, Mr. License to Thrill himself, Pierce Brosnan. Dara's mission is to get a handshake from Navin's sexiest export, but first, he has to find him.
Okay, good afternoon. Just after getting off the dart from Braham, very, very excited. Hopefully I'm going to try and find out where Ardmore Studios is, which apparently is where Pierce Brosnan is filming his new film, The Laws of Attraction. Okay, been walking around about half an hour now, and brilliant, I think we found Ardmore Studios. Yes, we have. That will be Ardmore Studios right there. How are you doing? My name's Dara O'Hanlon, nice to meet you.
You're head of security.
Head of security, okay. So there's no chance at all, say that I can put on overalls and just go?
Not really. Yes, you can. You're okay.
All right. Friendly guy. All right. Thanks.
Bye.
Bye. Now, basically, I won't be allowed into Ardmore Studios, the official security gateway. Get away from here. Oh, flippies. High-powered zoom lenses should help me in my quest to find Agent 007. Get down! Sorry, don't eat yourself. There is absolutely flip all happening there. All right, this must be the backline entry. Right now, I'm after beating my way past some shoddy security.
This looks clear.
Actually a real fake rock. Sorry, you don't know where Pierce Brosnan is, do you? Right, Pierce Brosnan filmed part of Laws of Attraction in B stage. Just cast your eye, or lens, up there. See, this is actually B stage. I have to ask you a question. I'm looking for Pierce Brosnan. Do you know if he's filming here today or not?
I don't know. Laws of Attraction.
He isn't filming today, no?
I don't think so. He was across the studio.
Was he?
He's down in Brayhead
Hotel. Brayhead Hotel.
Is he?
Yeah.
He was here last week.
Was he here last week?
Yeah.
We came a week too late. I'm after pretty much exploring all there is to explore at Ardmore Studios. And now I'm on my way out the main gate. Hopefully I can avoid that big nasty security guard. Okay, bit of a deja vu experience here. Oh, snagger. The good news is that the Brayhead Hotel is right here. And as you can see, there are masses of people inside there. And up on the roof, they've actually already started filming. So, I take it Pierce Brosnan is actually here today, which is brilliant.
Hey, we don't have much. No, you can't come in here.
Can I come in without the camera, maybe, or is it?
No.
Alright, and we're actually just looking for Pierce Brosnan. Is there any way you could just get a...
Not here at the moment. We're down in Galway.
Down in Galway?
Galway.
Alright. Is that just a ploy to try and get me off the set that Pierce isn't here, or is he actually not here?
He's definitely not here. He's told you before. And he ain't going to tell you again.
So, he's definitely in Galway?
Definitely in Galway.
You're certain? You're not just saying that to...
Not just saying that, just think... Flub you off, that mistake. He's not here. The last time I'm going to tell you.
Alright, okay, thanks, Mark. I do believe him that he actually is in Galway. Ooh, still looking at me. So I guess it's off to Galway I'll go to try and track down Pierce at the International Galway Film Flat Festival. Bit out of the way, opposite side of Ireland, basically. Sure can't stop our quest for Pierce now, can we? Morning. I'm after just getting off the 5:30 train. Never actually seen 5:30 on a watch before, but then again, never actually seen Pierce Brosnan before. Didn't get a chance to shave, as you can see. Okay, we're inside the Irish Film Board here. Sorry, Paul. Is this right? Is this supposed to be locked?
Hold on a sec.
This is ridiculous. Are they actually... Are they serious? All right, well, we're going to have to leave that one, I suppose. Okay, I'm just going to have to go ask some people, so it's the only thing I can do, right? Can anyone tell me where Pierce Brosnan is? Has anyone seen Pierce Brosnan? He's Agent 007. He has the gun. Makes the gun like this. No one's seen Pierce Brosnan. The Irish Film Board's closed, as we know, but the Irish Film Festival's office, which is in Clunver, is about 2 miles away, which is a fair bit of a haul on the old feet, so I better get started now, and hopefully I'll get Pierce Brosnan by the end of the day. There's a car here, so maybe there is someone here.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
It's closed again. This is ridiculous. This is an international film weekend. 2 hours for nothing? Yet another long trek. This is the Galway Cinema, basically, Main Cinema in Galway. Right, check this out. We've got ourselves the Pierce Brosnan public interview on Sunday as we move to the earlier time of 2:30 p.m. Just slightly shorter line than usual, but it's worth it, all right? So anyway, I'm going to get myself down to the town hall, basically, and try and get myself some tickets. I'd imagine that's what I need to know. So, yet again, more walking.
If Dara finds Dishy 007, I'll be happy. Let's have a look.
Okay. Morning, it's 9:30, and I'm outside the Harbour Hotel, which is where Pierce is supposed to take his actor's masterclass. As you can see, I've dressed down so as not to appear conspicuous. I don't have a pass anything like that, but I think, to be honest, we're in Ireland, we're in Galway. Security's going to be pretty crap, pretty lax, so basically I'm going to chance my arm and just go for a 007 style. Dara O'Hanlon.
Dara. Right, never try and say your real name on a guest list when the guest list doesn't have your name on it.
I don't know if I can get you in as he's coming up, etc., but when he's coming in here, let's see. I'll be here. Miriam, who's the boss, that should be ushered.
Yeah, this is getting really kind of paparazzi like for Galway. Like, I'm really surprised. This is a lot more difficult than I thought. Okay, a lot of movement now. Could be coming any second. She's actually in front of Pierce Brosnan right now. Whatever the case, this really is now and ever. I doubt I'm going to get another chance to. It's actually good though. Hi Pierce, my name is Dara, I'm a really big fan, really, seriously, it's really good to meet you. Let's see if I get your autograph, please, if it's not so from. So as you can see, I'm trying to emulate your star.
You are? Oh, cool.
I don't think I succeeded quite, but seriously, I'm a really, really big fan.
Have a grand night and I'm glad to be on the game. I mean, the fame game.
Pierce Brosnan is basically in there right now. I got to shake his hand. It's actually the first person to shake his hand. Real proud about that. It's like some kind of weird kind of shock. That was pretty amazing.
Oh, bless. My God, Dara was so excited. I don't think he could even look at him. But he did get the handshake, so fair play to you, Dara. Job well done. We've had a couple of great success stories here tonight. I don't think Dara will ever recover. Hard luck to Francis, who came so close but was thwarted at the last minute. That's it from me, but don't fret, the fun continues next week. See you then.
Well, that's the last programme of the Fame Game on the Run for a little while, but it will return later in the year.